David Ben-Gurion. Ben-Gurion was born in Płońsk, Poland. The Constitutional Kingdom of Poland was then part of the Russian Empire. His father, Avigdor Grun, was a lawyer and a leader in the Hutowy Zion movement. His mother, Sindel, died when he was 11 years old. Ben-Gurion grew up and became an active supporter of Jewish Karmicism. As a student at Warsaw University, he joined the Marxist movement Poal Zion in 1904. He was twice arrested in the Russian Revolution in 1905. He immigrated to the Ottoman Palestinian Authority in 1906, being shocked by the Holocaust and anti-Semitism in Eastern Europe, and became the key leader of Poal Zion along with Yitzhak Ben-Zvi. In Palestine, he originally worked in agriculture, picking up oranges. In 1909 he volunteered to join Hashomer, a force of volunteers who helped protect the agricultural Jewish community in secluded places. On November 7, 1911, Ben-Gurion arrived in Thessaloniki to study Turkish in order to study law. The city, which had a large Jewish community, impressed Ben-Gurion and he called it a Jewish city with no other similar place in the world. There he also realized that Jews are capable of undertaking all kinds of work, from wealthy entrepreneurs and professors, to merchants, craftsmen and porters. 1. In 1912 he went to Constantinople, now Istanbul, then the capital of the Ottoman Empire, to study law at the University of Istanbul along with Ben-Zvi, and adopted the Hebrew name Ben-Gurion, medieval historian Yosef Ben-Gurion. He also works as a journalist. In 1915, Ben-Gurion and Ben-Zvi were expelled from Palestine, still under Ottoman rule, for their political activities. Settled in New York City in 1915, he met Paula Munwies, who was born in Russia. They married in 1917, and had three children. He joined the British Army in 1918 in the 38th Battalion of the Yugoslav Army, following the Balfour Declaration of November 1917. He returned to Palestine after World War I after being captured by the British from the Ottoman Empire. Google Deutsch dann Chodon Bokong Ku Deutsch Trin Bien Deutsch Strangweb.